series of VHS videos, and this time I'm going to show my 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment VHS tapes, which I have a reasonable amount of them. But I'm not doing this alone. I've got two guests with me in the forms of LeafsFan18 and Mr. Belcher, Justin271995.
What?
Yep, there's your proof. Okay, I have one clamshell, and the rest are in slipcovers. Here we go. Clamshell, you see here is Anastasia. This is a 1997 film, of course, made by Don Bluth. And this came to video in 98, and it's got the voices of Meg Ryan, Christopher Lloyd, and a few others. It's made by Don Bluth and Gary Goldman, I should say. I saw this movie, and I thought it was fairly decent. Two thumbs up, said by Siskel and Ebert, and also has the voices of John Cusack, Kelsey Grammer, Hank Azaria, and Angela Lansbury. I'm going to show you the tape. I don't think you're going to see print dates on these, so if you don't see any print date, if I don't say it, don't be surprised. I'm not exactly sure what the opening is to this tape. I don't remember. I'll have to check again soon. Now I go to the slipcovers. This is a Home Entertainment Selections title, Breaking Away, which got an award for Best Screenplay in 1979. Features Dennis Christopher, Dennis Quaid, Daniel Stern, and Jackie Earle Haley. This is actually a good movie.
Stern was also the first
Two Long Love movie. That's true, too. Oh, I got a text message. I'll look at it later. It's not from anybody. It's from someone that no one knows, okay? And Rex Reed of Vogue calls it a smashing movie, one of the most rapturously funny, totally unique, and eccentric film experiences. Pretty good film. Okay. Who wrote the screenplay? This is Steve Tissich, or Tissich. Okay, show you what the tape looks like. It's a 1998 VHS release. And of course, Mark just mentioned Home Alone a second ago, and I do have Home Alone. This is the 1997 reprint made for 20th Century Fox Home Entertainment. This film needs no introduction. It's one of the best holiday movies ever, one of the funniest. Yeah, especially with all those booby traps Kevin said that Marv and Harry find themselves stepping. Yeah, it's great. Here's another 20th Century Fox Entertainment selection title, The Last of the Mohicans with Daniel Day-Lewis. I first saw this movie in English class when I was a junior in high school, and I actually liked it. It's pretty good. Michael Mann directed this film. Owen Gleiberman of Entertainment Weekly calls it fierce and beautiful, raw and electrifying, and it's a good movie, too. Here's the tape, and this has a vertical ink label. This is a 1993 VHS release, but on the slipcover it says 2002. So this is really 2002 VHS. Is there a print date on here? Well, it says The Last of the Mohicans, but it doesn't look like there is a print date. Oh well, no biggie. But it has the reason why it's rated R on there. It's got an R rating and it says rated R for violence, but that's it. Good movie. Speaking of Home Alone, here's the sequel, Home Alone 2 Lost in New York. It doesn't have a slipcover, but this is the 1997 VHS reprint. Again, this film needs no introduction. With Brendan Fraser, Adam Sandler, and Steve Buscemi. The amps are on, but nobody's home. Yeah. I saw bits and pieces of this film, and it's actually not too bad. It's pretty funny. The late Chris Farley is also in this movie. Peter Travers of Rolling Stone says, Fraser and Buscemi are a deadpan delight. Sandler is red hot. Okay. Music world is amply represented in Airheads. Appearing are the heavy rock metal bands White Zombie and the Galactic Cowboys, MTV's Curtis Loder and Beavis and Butthead, Motorhead's Lemmy, China Kantner, and Radio Stuttering John Melendez from The Howard Stern Show. Tape. Label. It's a 2000 VHS, but it uses the 1994 label, strangely enough. Here's Blood Blood and Wine with Jack Nicholson, Stephen Dorff, Jennifer Lopez, Judy Davis, and Michael Caine. This is actually a Fox Searchlight movie.
Guys, look at the chat.
Uh-oh, Dr. Pepper. Made by Fox Searchlight Pictures. And this is also a premiere series VHS. I remember that series well. It's a 1998 VHS, but uses the 1997 sticker label. Strangely enough, but it has a different set of previews. Before I go to the next tape, well, actually, I'll show the next tape. I forgot a tape, but we'll get it in a second. This is another 20th Century Fox Entertainment Selections, Down Periscope with Kelsey Grammer. And it also stars Lauren Holly, Rob Schneider, Harry Dean Stanton, Bruce Dern, and Rip Torn. A hilarious ride with Kelsey and his crew of misfits, says Jim Ferguson at Preview Channel. It's a 1996 tape, according to what I'm looking at here. Is there a critique review on Blood and Wine? I need to look at that real fast. Yeah, interview says Jack Nicholson is in top form. Yes, indeed. And here's, I showed you the tape from Down Periscope. There's actually one home entertainment tape. I forgot to show it. Better go get it.
Sentai Pulse.
Says David Sheehan of CBS TV. I saw this movie before, and it is funny. Roger Ebert also says, classic comedy with big laughs and a sweet story.